food desert is the inability to get healthy foods within a close proximity. They usually say 1 mile. And part of the challenge in St. Louis, and even in this neighborhood right here, there's not a grocery store that's close by. It's usually the convenience store. So when you're hungry, you go for what's cheap.
Urban gardens are important because some areas in the urban setting don't have what we call fresh food availability, and the urban gardens just provide those fresh food, those fresh vegetables, fresh fruits to the community.
The mission of Gateway Greening is both to empower and educate people to go out to their communities and strengthen them. We do that community development through urban agriculture, through the community gardens and our urban farm. The funding for UnitedHealthcare is bringing us extra resources. It's helping us build beds, helping us bring in soil, helping us bring in tools to these community gardens. The things that they need to grow their garden and grow more food to feed themselves. But for this area right here, it's brought stability to this block. It's cleaned up this block and made it a destination.
It makes me feel wonderful to volunteer and give back to the community. I've met so many wonderful, nice people in the Bell Garden, people that I probably would have never met in my walk of life or through my work opportunities.
Our message to UnitedHealthcare is appreciation both for the volunteers that came out today and for the funding. We're able to provide more gardens now this year with the resources to open their garden or expand their garden, and then hopefully they can come back and volunteer again in the future. Continue that development of making those connections in St. Louis.
My message to UnitedHealthcare is thank you again for your donations and your support to our Bell Garden. We need more volunteers, more corporations to fund community gardens like this. I think UnitedHealthcare is wonderful. Love you. Thank you again from Beverly.